walk by the water and I head for your house. But I know that you'll be out in some dirty city bar. I stand on the street and I stare at your room, and the shadows play and move, and your brother comes out with a bat, saying that you might be with your sister in Paris on the Rue Tourneau, wearing my Linded track glasses. Well, we made that bet that I knew you'd win for sure. And you were sick on the floor. The denim is ripped beneath the patch. It's an itch I can never scratch. Now it's so far gone in the past. I turn on the TV and I see there your face, and in it there's not one trace, no sign of that bowl of lace. And that bowl of lace is sat beside the gas bar fire, where you probably lay eating ice cream chocolate lollies that your mother brought home from the freezer stall on Dickinson Road. But she had enough. The fines I'm having trouble to contest of the library book you kept, the one that sent your head far west, far, far away in those continental cities where they get in a race to see who can build the tallest buildings, where you went for some space and came back with a slightly redder face and a pain in your gut. Well, tell Charles O'Keefe I don't want to go to Paris. It's sunnier here and I'm happy in this loveless marriage with a girl from the Prue, and your father, and your sister, and your brother too. If I'm honest, I've had enough. I walk by the water and I head for your house, but I know that you'll be out in some dirty city bar.
They're very kind. Thank you.